Fight started at the Challenger Games. I called this man out. I'm not sure if he knew who I was, but now it's all fallen into the plan. Now here we are, Miami.
Now you look nervous. Are you nervous?
Doing something like this is something new when it comes to fighting. I'm
so
sure
you're nervous.
Nervous against you? No. Fighting against
you look scared right now. Like your posture, everything.
Well, you will see a lot. We'll see.
You said that you're the ace. You believe you're the A side. Why do you think you're the A side?
The A side. The man's channel has fallen. And all his social media platforms, he's fallen. Instagram, YouTube, Twitter. He took down my video for a specific reason because I hurt his feelings. The receding hairline comments obviously got to him. And there we go.
My mom has more followers on Instagram than you. Did you know that?
Then why are you falling? Why they no interaction?
Did you know that? My mom has more followers on Instagram than you.
Answer.
Yeah, that's fine. But how come you got no interactions? Where are your 20 million followers now? No way. You got your goons up there. Just know I make more money off your name than them saying yes for the rest of their lives.
You play FIFA, bro.
Yeah, that's cool. I play FIFA. That's what I do. What do you do? Get 10k views a video.
Yo, welcome. This is the real world where people don't give a fuck about views. This is
boxing. You do.
And
you
all you're talking about is down YouTube.
The video. When it comes to bulk,
you're gonna be stuck as a YouTuber for the rest of your life.
That's what I'm gonna do.
You're wearing a fucking Hawaiian tourist shirt, bro.
But you don't like it. You're wearing a white beard. That's who's in.
Are those Skechers?
Do
you know what a Richard Mille is?
Richard Mille the watch. Nice.
This kid's a joke.
He has